We built an aquaponics system a couple of years ago, and it has become a watering hole for the local bees each summer. There's a small amount of moss that grows on the lava rocks and acts like a sponge, and the bees love it. It's pretty cool.